Hallo, herzlich willkommen zu Let's Play GTA 4. Yo, ich bin's wieder, euer Dark Dragon 90. Schon voll in Urlaubsstimmung, heute letzte Tag gehabt. Aber nichtsdestotrotz, bevor ich mich in meinen Urlaub verpiss, sollte ich natürlich euch noch das neueste Videomaterial aufnehmen. Und natürlich anguck fertig in YouTube hochladen. Und auch genau das wird getan. Ihr werdet von mir für die volle Zeit, auch während meinen Urlaub, dauerhaft eure Videos erhalten. Ihr werdet dauer jeden Tag nach wie vor im Zwei-Tages-Rhythmus eure Videos angucken können. Ja, so als kleine Nebengrundinformation, es wird bald wahrscheinlich noch ein viertes Projekt geben. Steht in den Startlöchern, aber mit Sicherheit nicht vor meinem Urlaub. Weil ein bisschen Zeit für mich selber brauche ich natürlich auch noch. Und gerade vor dem Urlaub ist natürlich da doch noch einiges zu tun.
Roman, what are you doing? Why are you whispering? Well, I'll be there soon.
Okay. Fahre zu Roman. Oh, Scheiße. Aber das Auto gefällt mir gut. Der hat Speed. So, dann gehen wir da mal lang, weil direkt zum Polizeiauto zu fahren ist nicht so ganz mein favorite thing. Whoa, fuck. Ja, es wird ein neues Projekt geben, habe ich schon angekündigt. Beziehungsweise es sind zwei neue Projekte, die in den Startlöchern stehen. Ich bin mir aber relativ sicher, mit welchem ich anfange. Beim zweiten werde ich es erstmal vorerst zumindest nicht sagen. Ein bisschen Überraschung soll es auch noch geben. Was auf jeden Fall demnächst beginnen wird, wie gesagt, zwei Wochen bin ich jetzt im Urlaub. Und danach wahrscheinlich, bevor ich dann wieder in Urlaub fahre, wird es dann wunderbare, tolle Projekte von mir geben. Jetzt dann auf jeden Fall in etwa 2 bis 3 Wochen beginnt Hitman Absolution. Jo. Und jetzt wollen wir hier auch die Mission machen. Roman ist hier hinten irgendwo. Schauen wir mal, was so ansteht. Wahrscheinlich Zeit vor Tastatur mit Maus.
Roman. Roman, where are you?
In here. I'm stuck. Let me out.
Shit, man. What are you doing in there?
I got scared. People started calling the house and hanging up. You weren't answering your phone. What happened?
We've got a big problem. Dimitri was not a man of his word.
So we're dead?
More or less.
Everything was fine before
yes,
you.
Yes.
Fine, and now this? Thank you. Thanks a lot.
It's Vinny.
Nibitna. What's done is done.
Yes. But there's a bigger problem.
What?
That guy I owed money to, Bulgarin.
Yes, the guy in Europe who lives by the Adriatic.
Yeah, he's here now.
Great.
I'm sorry. I've ruined your life.
No, don't be like that. We can find a way out of this. Bunch of idiot Russians.
I will kill every one of them.
No, that's exactly what you won't do. We don't have time for revenge. We can't afford it.
What can we afford?
We can lay low and start over. Please. Come on. Let's go back to the apartment.
Jo, da gibt's ein bisschen Probleme.
Calculating route.
So, wir gehen mal wieder auf unsere Radiosender, ganz vergessen. Und dann geben wir Gas. Ja, wir haben Probleme mit der Mafia.
Hey, beautiful. Listen, me and Nico are in a bit of trouble. Need to get out of Broker a few days. Any of your cousins have a place we could use out in Bohem? Oh, you're an angel. Beautiful and kind. I love you. We'll see you there. Maybe things are not so bad.
This I did not expect.
I was thinking about getting out of the cab business. Last night I had a dream.
Really?
Yes. You and I had a place of our own. A place where people come to eat and relax. Classy place. None of this fast food diner bullshit. We own a real restaurant. A tavern. It's a place of distinction, you know?
I can't see myself settling down.
Not now, but in the dream you met the right woman. She's beautiful, pure like my Mallory. In the dream, Mallory and me are married and...
Oh, ich dachte, da auf die Straße guckt man nicht so viel mitlesen.
A fresh beginning.
All I know is we have to get as far from Dimitri and Bulgarin as we can.
We will. But I have left something important at the apartment. Something I must show you, cousin.
Jo, in dem Fall müssen wir untertauchen. Wir haben ja einige Probleme gehabt mit diesem ganzen kriminellen Typen hier. Einer haben wir umbringen müssen. Der andere hat uns schon verarscht. Die Namen habe ich mal wieder vergessen. Was ganz was Neues, ne? Ja, jetzt schauen wir mal, was so ansteht.
What the fuck? Holy fuck, it's fucking burning! The whole place! I've got to go in! I've got to get something!
Leave it, cousin. This place is gone.
They burnt it! They fucking burnt it, Nico!
Schön.
20 yards.
Do you know how long it took me to get a place of my own? You got off the boat and I was here for you!
I know you were.
I got here and I had nothing! Nobody! I worked my way up from the fucking dirt! Holy fuck out! Get lost!
Bitte mach eine Umkehrwende. Jawohl, haben wir das gemacht.
200 yards. Turn left.
Jesus, it's on fire! Fuck!
Ja, auch das Depot brennt.
I've got nothing left. Not my home, not my business, nothing. They took it all.
I'm sorry, Roman. I'm really sorry, but we have to go. We'll meet Mallory and Bohav. You still have her.
And you! For all the good you've done me!
Sure! That's life!
Do you know how long it took me to get set up here? You don't, because it was easy for you! You had it all from day one!
Ja, jetzt halt's Maul, Roman!
Finally I bought a cab, and then another! Then I got the depot! I slept under my desk at that place for over a year! Then I got the apartment! The apartment you thought was so shitty! Well, it doesn't matter, and now it's gone, along with everything else!
I said I was sorry!
You have a lot to apologize for! Since you got here, I've had my computer smashed! I've been beaten up! I was... kidnapped and then shot in the stomach! My apartment got burned down and so did my business! Things have been going so great! Just great since you showed up!
You remember that time when we went to the bar back home and found it razed to the ground? Just a pile of rubble. Everything smashed. Except for that one bottle of vodka.
Yeah, we sat down and finished it off there and then. Wait, I don't want to talk about back home. We're here in America now. And I should be thinking about my life here. My life, which is ruined. Just drive, shut up, drive. Hey, beautiful. What's up? No, what do you mean? I haven't been crying since my allergies. Nico's wearing this new cologne. Yeah, trying to impress Michelle or something. They're coming to your cousins, are you there? Great. See you in a bit, you. My dream? It was just that. A dream. I can't have the tavern now. I have nothing to buy it with. I have nothing.
I told you. You still have Mallory.
But I wanted to really have her. I wanted to marry her.
You can still do that.
I had bought her a ring. That is what I wanted to show you. It was a beautiful ring. I was with you. Now I have nothing. Come on. Roman, pull yourself together.
Yeah, him.
Positive mental attitude. Come on.
At least they want me dead and not you.
I do not think it will be much difference to them, Nico. One dead Belik will give them a little bit of happiness while they wait for next. I do not care, though. We are in this situation. We must deal with it. Bring on Bohan!
Okay.
Ja, alles kaputt, alles am Arsch. Ich hab mal dieses Ding versucht, nicht so voll zu labern. Ja, ich mache jetzt eine Aufnahmepause. Wir sehen uns in der nächsten Folge wieder. Bis dahin, ich bin euer Dark Dragon 90. Ciao, ciao.